Hello, I'm Naomi. The Valentine's Day is coming up. Today, I'm gonna make matcha flavored namachoco green tea chocolate truffle. The key point of success is temperature in order to make Royce-like melty texture with beautiful appearance. Now let's get started. Pour 60 cc of heavy cream. Stir well until it gets warm. Warm it up to 135 Fahrenheit or 55 degrees Celsius, like taking an extremely hot bath, then remove from the heat. Add 1 tablespoon of matcha powder and whisk with a whisker. Stir well because matcha powder is easy to get lumpy when it dissolves. Add small amount of warm heavy cream into matcha bowl and then dissolve well with a whipper. Repeat the same procedure until the matcha gets smooth and no lump. Matcha is very delicate, it should never be prepared with boiled cream. Add warm water and place a paper towel on the bottom of the bowl. Soak the chocolate bowl into warm water. White chocolate is weak to high temps, so do not use boiled water to prevent separation. Add the rest of warm heavy cream, then stir gently to melt it down. Add 10 grams of unsalted butter and matcha paste into a bowl of melted chocolate. Combine all together until the color is homogeneous. Bend the pan on the counter to remove air bubbles. Let it keep in the freezer for another 1 hour if it's too soft. Thank you. How did you like it? Thank you guys for watching and see you next time.